and from this point on, if we get pinged by a scan...
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh, man. Just like that?
No need to worry. We've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, take my breath away, make my head spin to your amazing skills.
Don't blame me if you get sick.
Right. We've got company!
Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains, a young couple thrust together by fate, straight through the neon street night.
Get off.
Force? What, do you just pull over if they ask nicely?
Got a point.
See? So don't go holding back now. I think my heart just skipped a beat. Has the cold-eyed mercenary's heart suddenly begun to melt?
Nope.
I won't forget that. Wait, is it just me or did he slow down?
Just you.
Think we've bitten off more than we can chew? What do we do?
Shut up.
You better hurry, Cloud.
Screw this.
A-team's here.
We'll make the sound of that.
We're not Splat, are we?
Hey, Cloud! I need some help here!
Take it by ourselves! Time's up. Break off before he shows.
What's going on? Who's that?
A soldier.
Well, hello!
Who's this?
Too quick for the eye! You cross him, you die! Now, mind if I cut in?
Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner!
Rabbit party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
You talking to me?
I was certainly am.
Then no.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears, sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rose, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation, Speed Demon.
Heard that?
Huh? My ears are as used to the sound of voice.
Look, say it's a lot.
Yes, yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for. What say we ship it into high gear?
What is he up to now?
Same shit. Being a dumbass.
Not bad. He has a promise and an abiding affection for your mouth. But one cannot simply ride one bike.
Oh, oh, that's enough!
One must unlock its true potential, become one with the machine, like this! Ah! How the fire rages! Enjoying yourself?
You passed the test.
What test?
Driving.
Did more than just pass.
Not really. You made it by the skin of your teeth. The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors? You've got an arm on you. Thank you.
leaves the lights on every night for the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds. Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck. Inside, you'll find a room.
Sorry about dropping in like this again.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even...
Oh, wow. I feel like I'm part of the family.
This isn't it. What's this?
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way. But I managed to land a starring role and closed our 2 tickets to my play. Looking forward to seeing you both there.
Jessie Raspberry as the princess?
My dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Thanks.
This is amazing. Now that is a damn good pie.
Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the Gold Saucer?
Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. It happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer.
Ah.
What do you care?
No. I want to hear it.
Jessie always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night...
Her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology and led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now, between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
He'll get caught up in the flow and poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see.
Thank you.
Mako's the... It's not something you... Oh,
Well?
He's serious!
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey! It's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Hey man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
I can handle this.
What?
We're in this to...
Don't expect me to...
If you need to check your...
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Guess there's a training center, too. Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Man, I get... Hungry when I'm nervous.
Remind me, there's no better... Okay, let's go over the plan one last time.
The signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
I don't see...
Location and secure.
Here it comes. Going in.
For you! up.
Stay where you are!
Yeah.
I'm waiting.
Enjoying yourself?
Gotta give it my all.
What's going on? Oh, that's
a... Let's finish this.
What's the gift you've given to me?
Security's out in force.
That's what we need.
Thank you.
So are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only get upset.
Why is that?
As a soldier wouldn't understand. I'll tell him you're worried about him, huh?
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. Squad A will set up here and search the suspect. He will establish a perimeter. Roadblocks included. Contain the situation. Rumors of violence.
You made it! Over here!
So, how do we get back to the slums?
With a little trick I've been dying to try out.
Man, I can't believe HQ was running an op tonight of all nights.
All residents are to return to their homes and remain indoors until further notice.
They're ramping up.
I repeat. For your safety, go home!
I heard someone say it was an attack.
Hey, it was those terrorists, right?
There has been no attack. For your safety, please go home and remain indoors until further notice.
Are you an idiot? Move your vehicle! Have place
an emergency has been declared. All civilians must remain indoors. This cooperation is a good one.
Right, this is it. Through here and we're home free.
Where exactly are we going?
When we get there, you'll know. Now that I've got my blasting agent, we should have everything we need for our next mission.
Sure hope so.
Yeah, me too. For your dad's sake.
Hey, what the hell, man?
Huh?
Cloud was just saying how he hoped to come back and try the Midgar special next time.
Really, huh? Cloud said that?
Sure did. Wants a whole pie to himself. Isn't that right?
That's right.
Really? Well, okay then. Maybe I'll lend Mom a hand next time, too.
That'd be awesome!
Super duper awesome!
Should be somewhere.
Jesse and Biggs made it back safe?
I guess.
Cool if we check on them? We'll pass by their places anyway.
Sure.
You saw it too, right? Over scrap.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battles.
Got new numbers for Monster Slaying this month. Check them out.
You're talking about the Merc? He's not with the Watch.
Well, this is Big Split.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worried. He's got to have...
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries... Anyway,
let's head on over to Jesse.
Me wanting to leave Midgard and go over.
Word is, former reactor...
I stayed up all night thinking about the reactor.
This is where Jesse lived. Lots of... I'm telling you that...
They know about Jesse?
Nah, it's all good. It's all a game to her.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play. Guys aren't allowed, remember?
You know about the secret reactor jobs?
I'm gonna try to find some living...
Hey there, big... Aw, I missed you too. Oh, Big Ums, acting so tough.
You know about the secret reactor job?
Well, if it isn't...
Sigh. No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Loosh, Black Millie, Red Shelly, I use...
Got customers lining up around the block to get their hands on big old...
Hey, that new guy?
Tally of Monster Slain has been updated! Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month!
No intimacy. Keep it together.
I got it.
Yes. I got this.
Stay strong.
Going in. Brace yourself.
What are these things?
No idea. Pretty sure you can.
Damn it!
Let's do this. What the? Here it comes. What the? Sure.
Huh?
I can tell you're not
that obvious. Okay, I'm ready.
Isn't the walk supposed to keep this kind of stuff?
Just got done talking.
Screw them sons of bitches.
I'm moving down there. Maybe a slump slider.
Bombs and stuffers.
So everyone knows about the bomb? So tell me, what's the town's favorite?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of... I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all... I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving... Wait any longer.
All right, people. You sure you're ready for me?